All right, we're back. So we're researching stone walls. I think I'm going to focus this time on getting these furnaces up and running. These ones will have to move up one bit. So, got one furnace higher. We'll also set up some bow assembly. Some gears and belt. I'll chuck them in this box here. So that was the stone walls just finishing there. We'll get turrets just in case. And because we finished the stone walls, we can start making those. So that's sorted. Okay, get the coal to go underneath there. Switch that around. Okay. Okay, so that's turrets. We'll go for steel. Because I'm going to be clearing out quite a few trees, I think. So a bit of pickaxe would be good. Now, I think we'll put our main bus going down south. We can put a wall across the top there, and we'll just focus going south towards the oil patch to the bottom right there. So if going down here, we're going to have 4 for iron, 4 for copper, 4 for green circuits, and then plastics and red circuits and whatever else we need after that. We'll also start making some ammo. Chuck our useless stuff in the box there. Okay. This would be a lot easier if I had grenades. But I think that's pretty far off. I think you need green science to research grenades. Where do we want this? so we'll bring this iron up here. It's a bit messy, but we'll get it sorted later. Get it cleaned up. And so what we're going to do with these is I'm going to take this out. I'm going to put some underground instead. Because if they insert onto the underground, it fully compresses it, which is good. And it means we can put the power lines in the middle, which saves space. Do the same for these ones. Probably going to need more coal for this, so How are we doing on power? Pretty good. Okay. Make some gun turrets. Alright, so that's steel plates sorted. I'm going to grab the blueprint, make a blueprint of this, and this is what we're going to use going forward.